morning, everyone. This is your host, Akshita. And on the popular demand of all our customers, today I'll be showing you this stunning, gorgeous, magnificent Divino. So Ace Divino is currently the highest appreciable and demanding project of the location. But before showing you the amenities and the apartment, let me brief you about the location. So it is an amazing location along with superb connectivity. आपको यहाँ educational hubs like Lotus Valley, Millennium School, healthcare like Yathart Hospital, Kailash Hospital and entertainment like Gore City Mall जैसी facilities nearby ही मिलेंगी. Metro station की बात करें तो Sector 76 Metro Station is nearby within 5 to 7 minutes drive and connecting highways are FNG, Noida Greater Noida Expressway and Yamuna Expressway. So it has all these unmatched connectivity. Let me give you a virtual tour of the location as well. So, इस वक्त हम ATS गोल चक्कर में खड़े हैं. आपको जो ये रोड दिख रही है, from here we will reach to Noida via FNG within 2 minutes. And from this road, we can reach Gore Chowk within 5 minutes. And this is the road that will lead us to our Ace Divino project.
This is Sector 1 Noida Extension and our way towards Ace Divino. And on my right, we have Gore Melbury Mansion, which is around 250 acres mein ban raha hai, with 92 mansions inside it. इसी के साथ वी हैव मियावाकी फॉरेस्ट जिसके अंदर अराउंड 50,000 टू 1 लाख ट्रीज लगाए जाएंगे.
नाउ वी आर स्टैंडिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ आर प्रोजेक्ट एस डिविनो. एज यू कैन सी द कंस्ट्रक्शन इज गोइंग ऑन इन फुल स्विंग. यहाँ पर हमारा शॉपिंग कॉम्प्लेक्स डेवलप हो रहा है. Let's go inside and see the whole project now. This is our entrance gate and yahan pe we have our slider door for the security purpose. And as we go inside, to this side, hamara yahan pe green area develop kiya ja raha hai jisme proper 20 feet sand filling hogi and trees lagaye jayenge jiski wajah se yahan ka ambience aur bhi khoobsurat ho jayega. And now let me give you a construction update as well. कंस्ट्रक्शन साइट एज यू कैन हियर इट वेरी वेल. तो यहाँ पे हमारा 5 एकड़ का सेंट्रल पार्क बन रहा है. लेट मी ऑल्सो शो यू सम ऑफ द एमिनिटीज एंड फैसिलिटीज इन दिस पार्क. सो हियर वी हैव आवर क्लब हाउस इन एमपी थिएटर जिसका स्ट्रक्चर इज ऑलमोस्ट रेडी. देन वी हैव आवर मंदिर. यहाँ पे आपको व्हाइट मार्बल का मंदिर बना के दिया जाएगा. एंड देन वी हैव आवर गजीबोज. सो गजीबो एक बहुत ही न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट है नोएडा ग्रेटर नोएडा के अंदर. इस प्रोजेक्ट में आपको 3 गजीबोज मिलेंगे जहाँ पे यू कैन स्पेंड योर क्वालिटी टाइम विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिलीज. एज यू कैन सी द कंस्ट्रक्शन इज गोइंग ऑन इन फुल स्विंग. बहुत ही ज़ोरों शोरों से यहाँ की कंस्ट्रक्शन चल रही है. पोजिशन डेट्स भी बहुत क्लोज हैं. मैं आपको पोजिशन डिटेल वीडियो के एंड में बताऊँगी. सो स्टे ट्यून्ड. नाउ लेट मी शो यू द अपार्टमेंट. तो आज के वीडियो में आई गिव यू अ वर्चुअल टूर ऑफ आर 3 BHK अपार्टमेंट अलोंग विद आर एंट्रेंस लॉबी. सो यू आर वेलकम बाय दिस एक्सपेंसिव मैसिव एंड ग्रैंड डबल हाइट एंट्रेंस लॉबी. इसी के साथ दिस होल लॉबी इज फुली एयर कंडीशन्ड विद इटालियन मार्बल्स फ्लोरिंग. We also have wooden panels. Along with that, we have this beautiful chandelier above us that is offering a very elegant ambience to this whole place. Next comes our waiting lounge, jiska interior bahut hi sundar hai. It is definitely an upgrade to your lifestyle. You know, jab bhi aapse milne koi aayega and unko itni sundar entrance lobby milegi, then it will speak a lot about you as well. It offers you everything that is essential for an ideal lifestyle. Yahan pe we have 2 play zone area in which we have table tennis, and billiard table jahan pe you can enjoy with your friends and family. Let's move to our lift lobby now. So at entering we have this beautiful landscape and we have our three lifts here that is embedded with bronze metal, and as you can see the ambience of this lift lobby is also very beautiful. So Ace Group is not only offering you a residential property, but with that they are also giving you a brand identity. Now comes the most awaited part of this video, that is our apartment. So in today's video I'll be showing you this 3 BHK apartment that comes under 1565 square feet. So the entrance, at entrance we have this 8 feet long wooden door, and after entering we have this foyer that is very necessary for the privacy purpose. You will surely fall in love with this space. After entering we have a living and dining space with vitrified flooring. The size is 10.2 by 15, which is a very good size, and isi ke saath we have our balcony jahan se aap internal park view ka maza le sakte hain. Now to our kitchen. So we have granite stone kitchen slab, and isi ke saath we have provision for our upper and lower cabinets. What is a good sign of any kitchen? So the good sign is that the wet area is kept separated from the dry area, and is kitchen mein bhi aapko wo facility di hui hai. Aapka dry area aapke wet area se bilkul alag hai. We have a dedicated space for the fridge. And इसी के साथ we have our utility balcony जहाँ पे आपको tap and electricity point दिया हुआ है. Now let me take you to the other parts of this apartment. So this is a passage that leads us to the other parts. First we have a common washroom, the first bedroom, the second bedroom and the master bedroom. First let me take you to our common washroom. This is our common washroom. And all the fittings and fixtures are branded. Next comes our bedroom first. So this is our first bedroom. The size is 10.6 by 11, which is a very decent size. We have our provision for cupboard, and with that we have our attached balcony that I'll show you later. Guys, we have also shared the review of 4 BHK apartment of Ace Divino. So if you want to see it, then please check out the links showing on your screen. अब चलते हैं हमारे सेकेंड बेडरूम की तरफ. So this is our second bedroom. इसी के साथ सेम वी हैव अ प्रोविजन फॉर कबर्ड एंड वी हैव अ अटैच्ड वॉशरूम. यू कैन टेक इंस्पिरेशन फ्रॉम द इंटीरियर ऑफ दिस प्लेस. बहुत ही अच्छे तरीके से इस पूरे स्पेस को मेंटेन किया हुआ है. This is our last bedroom, the master bedroom. So we have these wooden textured tiles that is giving a very warm and welcoming feeling. The size of this room is 11 by 14 feet, which is very spacious. Isi ke saath we have our attached balcony that I'll show you at the end. First, let me take you to our walk-in closet and washroom. This is our dressing space jahan pe we have provision for 2 cupboards, and isi ke saath we have our washroom. So this is the last part of our apartment's tour, that is our balcony. यही सेम बालकनी हमारे बेडरूम फर्स्ट से भी कनेक्टेड है. इट इज़ अ वाइड एंड लॉन्ग बालकनी दैट यू कैन कस्टमाइज एंड पर्सनलाइज इन सो मैनी डिफरेंट वेज. यहाँ से आपको पार्क फेसिंग व्यू मिलेगा विच विल बी मेसमराइजिंग.
अब हम बात करते हैं इसके पोजिशन की. सो एज पर डेटा इसका पोजिशन मार्च 2023 में है, बट वी ऑल आर अवेयर ऑफ द लेगेसी ऑफ एज ग्रुप, तो आप इसी साल से इसके पोजिशन एक्सपेक्ट कर सकते हैं. यहाँ पर आपको टार वाइज पोजिशन मिलेगा. सो टार 6, 7, 8 and 9 का पोजिशन यू कैन एक्सपेक्ट बाय अप्रैल 2022. टार 3, 4, 5, 10, 11 आर एक्सपेक्टेड टू बी पोजेस्ड by October 2022, TAR 1 by December 2022 and TAR 2 by March 2023. So that was the whole structure of the possession details, and still if you have any query then aap niche comment section mein bhi pooch sakte hain.
Here comes the end of the video. Well, everything that you ever desire to have a luxurious and satisfying lifestyle is right here. We understand that buying a home is not an easy process, but you don't have to worry about it. We at InvestMango are here to make your home buying experience easy and smooth. Call us at 8595-189-189 and we will provide you our complete assistance. Please like and share the video and subscribe to our channel. We will see you next week with another great property.